Hey, what's up, SAAS Masters? My name is George, and today's going to be a special video for all you guys who want to have your own SAAS, but don't have enough money to have your own SAAS built from zero. Like, even me, I have my own ideas, and I have a really fantastic idea, that's what I think, and I know building my own SAAS is going to cost me at least $8,000 because I know it's complex. So right now I don't have that money, and I know many of you guys don't have that money, but you want to have your own SAAS. So this is a great option for you guys. So this type of SAAS that I'm talking about are pre-built scripts that you can buy and implement them on your own hosting. Now, if you guys would like to support me, please consider using my link in the description. It gives me a small commission and it won't cost you a single cent more. Now, I will be talking about the difficulties that you will encounter with these SAAS and the good part about them. So let's jump over to my PC and let's check this out right now. All right, guys, this is the Envato Market. And like I said before, I will leave that link in the description if you consider buying one of these. So what you would do is you would head on over to the link I provide, CodeCanyon, and you would head on over to PHP scripts. So in PHP scripts, one of the things you'd have to look for if you plan to have the plans available to sell to clients, then you would have to look for SAAS, right? So we want scripts that have SAAS enabled. So I'll search for SAAS. And what it's going to do, it's give me a bunch of SAASes that I could buy. Let me refresh this. All right, that's not loading. Oh, there we go. Must be my internet connection. All right, so what you're viewing right now are different type of SAASes that you can purchase and put it up on your own hosting and sell these plans. Now, things that you have to consider is, first of all, if you plan to use this for clients, do not even consider using shared hosting. Because if you take up a lot of resources, your site will be down constantly. So I recommend you use a BPS for this. Now, I will leave a recommendation link for a BPS in the description, which is a good price for good limits. So check that out. Okay, so let's check one of these out, and one of them that could be useful, for example, Quick QR, right? So right now we have this COVID problem and all the menus on restaurants are using QR. So this is like a SAAS for you to sell plans to restaurants so they have their own QR, right? So things that you have to consider, right? So first off, there's a regular license and there's the extended license. In theory, you have to buy the extended license if you want to use it to sell to other clients, right? That's in theory. But some of these scripts right here that they sell, since they are sold as a SAAS, you could go off with $25, right, for the regular license. But like I said, the right way is buying the extended license. Some of these scripts do not include the SAAS function if you don't buy the extended function. So there's just things that you have to consider. So if you grab one of these scripts, you will be getting the files so you can upload on your VPS, which is what I recommend, and you enable these scripts. You go through the installation, you get up the settings, the admin settings, the setup for the site, and just things you have to consider is that you will encounter some type of, like, you will hit some walls sometimes and you will need support from these guys because it's not straightforward as, I would say, I don't know, something that's made easy, right? So like step 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and everything's just really nice and neat where you set up. So it's not like that, right? So you got to go into settings and it's not really simple to do all this. Hold on, let me pause this right here. So it's not like a simple, straightforward thing, right? So things to consider, because it might sound really fantastic. You know what? Oh, $25, I can have my own SAAS. Let's see some screenshots. And right, I could buy this and it's super easy to use. And yeah, but the installation is not so straightforward, like I said before. And also consider that you have monthly cost for your BPS. So your BPS is not free, right? So you buy this, you pay once, but your hosting isn't free. You have to pay that monthly or yearly, or just, I don't know, 3 years, 6 years, right? So you have to consider those payments. So sometimes we see these scripts sold on lifetime deals and we think, well, why would I buy over there if I could buy my own script? Well, you have to consider that, right? The constant payments of monthly VPS. Now, if you have, I wouldn't recommend several SAAS's, but if you have several SAAS's in a VPS, then you are reducing the cost and it's like, all right, so it sounds all right. So you have to consider those kind of things. So let me show you really quick what a live preview of this looks like. Just give you an example of what a SAAS is. So let's just say I want to log into this SAAS, right? They're giving you an example of how this looks. Let's grab the login info. So you're going to view this and we are going to view the admin panel. So it's admin and password admin. So they give us a demo of what we can expect from this script. Okay, that didn't work. Let me go back to login again. Admin. No, I must be going to another link. Oh, here we go. Okay, let's go to this link right here. Again, admin. Right there, log in. And also things to consider with these scripts is that some of them don't have a home page. So you have to build that home page. So it only has like the back end, the user end. All right, so this is this SAAS, right? QR. I have no affiliation with these guys, none whatsoever. I just grabbed it for this demo purposes. So on the left, you're gonna see, for example, dashboard, restaurants, memberships, payment methods. So you have to add your own payment methods. In this case, and this SAAS, they have these payment available. Not all of them have them. Some just have Stripe, some of them have Stripe and PayPal, so on and so forth. You can add your taxes, transactions, email templates, languages. So for example, in this case, you can select these languages. You can add your own languages. Some won't have them. And I really recommend that what I'm doing right now, showing you what you can do with this specific script, is that you do the same thing, right? Check out the back end. See if it has the options that you need. We have the time zone settings. Change theme. So in this case, there's only one theme, but I guess they will be selling other themes. So you can add your own. Or you can go into the theme settings right here. So like I said, so there's theme settings right here. There's billing, meta keywords, meta description, titles, footers, all the options right there, right? And what else do we have? Billing settings, already checked that out. Social settings, Google Captcha, blog settings, purchase code, change themes. We got the admin right here. So you can add admins or users. And like I said before, all this will be different depending on the SaaS that you buy, right? If that's the thing that you want to do. Let me go back into all of this. So things that you should consider is go into it, check the back end, check that it has what you have, check how the plans are created. Does it have a coupon system? So maybe you want to offer discounts, but some of these SaaS's don't offer it. So for example, there's also this one, which is a task management tool, and it's only $29. Again, I recommend that you buy the extended license, but if you want to get off with the regular license, you can try that, right? Again, check out the preview, check out the screenshots. Does it have what you want? Does it have what your clients might need? Do consider that these are being developed by the creators and they release updates. It could be like really often, or they could even die, right? So things you can consider. Things you have to check out is when was it created and how often was the last update? So right now we're on December. So they haven't updated in 2 months approximately. And October, November, December, no, 1 month, my bad. These are some screenshots, I think you can check out. The updates, some of them have a change log here in the bottom. These guys do have it, here it is. Check the change log. These are things that you have to check out, recommend it, right? So check out how often they are updating. See the problems that they have. Decide if this is a good SaaS for you, or check out another option that you might like. So all these are created to sell your own plans to clients. Now it's pretty cool because it makes you look professional because hey, you have your own SaaS, right? But you have to consider all of those things, right? The monthly payment for your hosting, the support that you have to provide. So in this case, you are the one providing the support, not the creator. I mean, you can go to the creator, ask for some support if needed, but again, they would take 24 hours, 48 days. I mean, it's not fast support, things you have to consider. Another thing that you have to check out is, the support, okay. So when you buy these scripts, they come with 6 months of support, right? So if I buy this right now, I have 6 months of support for this. After 6 months, they are not obligated to help you out. Some of them will, but the most of them just say, hey, you know what? Go buy support again. So if I want to extend the support to 12 months, it's $45. And if the support finishes, I have the option to buy again the support, or maybe just buy again the SaaS and use the support for that. And now you have two of the scripts, right? Just something you have to consider. So those are things that you might want to like consider if you want your own SaaS based on scripts that you can create. But if you wanted to create your own SaaS from scratch, yes, that's possible. You have to find a developer that's loyal, that works well, and obviously that's in your budget. So in this case, it's a much easier way to have your own SaaS based on scripts. So I just wanted to make this video for you guys who are considering that, just to help you out with those few pointers from good things and bad things that you have to check out when jumping into one of these scripts. Well, thank you for watching. My name's George. This is SaaS Master, and I'll see you guys later.